on the website now. We're about to play Innuendo Bingo. Go to the Radio 1 website.
Get out, get out, get out of my head. And fall into my arms instead.
A band called One Direction with their song One Thing on BBC Radio 1. I'm Scott Mills, and at the moment I'm sat with Zayn Malik. You can see us on the cameras at bbc.co.uk/radio1. We've got a bin here, we've got some water, and we're about to play Innuendo Bingo. Go! No, no, not yet. He's very keen. Alright, Zayn, so Harry Styles have been wanting to play this game for a long time. Okay. I don't want you to be shy.
Okay.
I don't normally play the game, I normally host it.
Okay.
Alright, so it's kind of my first time.
Alright.
But don't let that put you off. Don't
okay.
be, you're a very polite young man, but don't be polite on this.
Okay.
Feel free.
Alright.
Okay? Watch this online now at bbc.co.uk/radio1. It's me and Zayn playing our favourite game, Innuendo Bingo. Giving him some headphones so he can hear the clips. Obviously, the innuendo will happen, and then if you find it funny, obviously the water will spit out.
Okay.
Now take massive gulps of water, right?
Okay.
Fill your cheeks. Here we go. Uh-huh. And the first one is from Simon Mayo on Radio 2. Give me a second.
Julian Preston Powers is on the phone to tell us all about it. Hello, Julian.
Hello there.
So what is different about your helmet?
No. He's fine. Do you want to do it anyway? Good. Thank you. There's the rest of it in the bin. Oh, you get quite wet in this game, don't you? I never really realised. Okay. More water. Annika Rice now on Radio 2. Hope you're watching this on the website.
Mm-hmm. And hello to you. It's Saturday morning. Perhaps you've been up for hours, perhaps you're just going to bed. Whatever you're doing, it's great to have your company. And I've been talking about my enormous begonias this morning, and we've been hearing some strange things going on in your household too. Let's have some more music.
Oh no, I've got his jeans.
I've been talking about my enormous begonias this morning.
Are you going home after this?
Yes, I am.
You are now.
I do look like I've wet myself.
Sorry about that.
It's okay.
Bad aim.
Oh man.
Right. I didn't even bring any spare clothes, did you?
No, definitely.
Okay, fine.
It's cool.
Right, ready?
Yeah.
More water. Okay. Okay, right, this is from Phil Spencer's Secret Agent show. Go. Mm-hmm.
This week, I've had my hands on two different semis.
Good. I tried to hold it in, but it just went out, man.
Oh, no. The bin's not getting much use.
No.
Good. Right, get some more water there.
Thank
oh,
you.
Oh, no, your trousers are so wet.
It's okay, it's fine.
Okay, fine. Should have thought about this. We don't even have any towels or anything. It's fine. All right, ready? Mm-hmm. Hang on. And this one, Jamie Oliver.
Mm-hmm. Today, for me, feels like a very big milestone and stepping stone for me getting to the White House, which I hope to get to in the next couple of weeks. So, fingers crossed, Mrs. Obama, you know, lets me in the back door, really.
Oh, that's a good one. Well done, Jamie.
Wow. That one was hilarious.
That is a good one.
A really good one.
You're actually shaking because the water is so cold.
It's kind of cold, but I'm shaking with laughter, actually.
Yeah, it really looks like it. Okay. All right. One more. No. Two more.
Two more.
Can you handle it?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's do it. Okay. Water. And this is from Coronation Street.
Ken, are you going to stay up there all night? You're going to miss me stuff tomorrow.
Well, that's hardly going to tempt him down.
Thank you for your stuff, Marrow, Deirdre.
No one wants to think about that. We're fine, though.
Yeah.
Okay, and we've got one more. Radio 2.
Sick, that.
What? I know, that's Deirdre, and you don't think about that. it's from Elaine Page on Radio 2. She loves it.
There's one more.
If you were listening, you will know that I just couldn't manage to squeeze in Malcolm's big one. So, as promised, here it comes this week. So brace yourself.
Yes!
Woo! We did it!
That was Inuana Bingo. How are you feeling?
A little bit wet.
Oh, my word.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I'm also wet and cold. Right, and that was it. Thanks for watching on the cameras, everybody, if you did. Thanks for listening on Radio 1. We're really cold.
The Radio 1 Breakfast Show with Nick Grimshaw.
On the show this morning, we were joined by none other than Taylor Swift, who now, thanks to a great interview, I'm obsessed with. She's going to be at the Teen Awards on Sunday, and on Monday morning, we are joined in the studio by Neo, fresh off stage from his performance at the awards. We will see you Monday morning, bright and early, post-Teen Awards from 6:30.